एवरीवन, माई सेल्फ हिमानी शर्मा फ्रॉम आरपीटी कैंपस। इन टुडे क्लास आई डिस्कस अबाउट द बेंजोडाइजेपिन्स, दैट इज ए क्लास ऑफ द जनरल एनेस्थेटिक। इन एडिशन द प्री एनेस्थेटिक मेडिकेशन बेंजोडाइजेपिन्स आर नाउ फ्रिक्वेंटली यूज्ड फॉर इंड्यूसिंग, मेंटेनिंग एंड सप्लीमेंटिंग एनेस्थीसिया एज वेल एज फॉर द कॉन्शियस सेडेशन। फार्माकोलॉजिकल एक्शन ऑफ द बेंजोडाइजेपिन्स। बेंजोडाइजेपिन्स वर्क बाय एनहांसिंग ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट न्यूरोट्रांसमीटर कॉल्ड गाबा एट ए गाबा रिसेप्टर। दिस रिजल्ट इन द सेडेटिव, हिप्नोटिक, एंजाइलाइटिक एंड एंटी कन्वुलेंट एंड द मसल रिलैक्सेंट प्रॉपर्टीज। डोज ऑफ द डायजेपैम 5 to 25 mg 3 times a day and 4 times a day, maximum 40 mg per day. Indications. Indication for the benzodiazepines administration include but are not limited to anxiety disorders, insomnia, acute status epilepticus, induction of dementia, spastic disorders, seizure disorder and agitation. Next is the contraindications. There are common contraindications are the sedation, dizziness, weakness and unsteadiness. And other side effects include the transient drowsiness commonly the experience during the first few days of treatment, a feeling of depression, loss of orientation, headache, sleep disturbance, confusion, irritability and aggression are the some other side effects. Next is the sedative and hypnotic. Sedatives, a drug that subdues excitement and calms the subject without inducing sleep. Though drowsiness may be the produced, sedation refers to decreased responsiveness to stimulation is associated with some decrease in alertness, ideation and motor activity. First is the sedative. These are the drug which reduce the excitement or slow down the current physical activity. Next is the hypnotic, a drug that induces or maintains sleep similar to normal REM sleep. This is not to be confused with the hypnosis, meaning a trance-like state in which the subject becomes passive and highly suggestible. Hypnotic, these are the agents that induce sleep resembling the natural sleep. In today's class, we discuss about the benzodiazepines and dose of benzodiazepine, their indication, their contraindications and other side effects, and also the introduction about the sedative and hypnotics. Thank you for watching.